We are Crew de Seuss, a sub-crew member of the Greater Crew Delusion, which kicks off the Mardi Gras season along with Crew de Vue. We started off initially as a small group of friends who came up with this in the backyard, about a dozen of us or so, ballooning up to last year, we had over 50 members.
It's a series of various instruments. It takes a few people to play. In the front, there's a PVC tubulum up at the top level, a bass harp in the back, sort of full drum set, keyboard. These are motion control drum triggers.
Underneath all of this lovely contraption is, of course, just a regular bass. We've dubbed it the Bootsy Loop. It brings the funk.
But it's a teeter-totter, you know, that can have two riders on it. And it has a steering mechanism in the front, but you can see the general concept of it. As we crash into our bottle of vodka.
Some people have played the different characters every year.
I am the Lorax, and I speak for the trees.
Say the Cat in the Hat or the Grinch. Those are the people come out and get the huggies in the street for.
But some of our costumes are also just whimsically inspired by the books. And we do try to hand make all of our costumes. It is constructed and engineered to be big and sturdy on the head, but have lots of movement.
Everything about this is about returning to age 10.